FirstNet App Catalog is essential to first responders. It helps us realize the capabilities of our communication systems. With COVID-19, Madison County was able to bring in our 911 center, first responders, the hospitals, Madison County Coroner's Office by utilizing FirstNet and MutualLink. We can create talk groups on the fly. We're communicating now holistically from the beginning of the response all the way through the transport to getting the individual the medical treatment that they need.
The app store is always growing. There's more developers out there every day. We've had two hackathons here in Indiana, and we've been able to see the developers and actually meet them, talk to them face to face, and understand that there's people out there that want to see public safety succeed with this network.
The future of handheld communications is what Madison County is looking at. The future with FirstNet and other apps that are provided by the FirstNet system are the communications of tomorrow. There are tablets and handheld devices that can be plugged into a first responder's vehicle and projected onto a display. And then when they arrive on scene, they can grab that tablet or they can grab that phone and take that into the environment for their CAD, for law enforcement, for fire apps, things that are making their communications better. We can't even foresee all of the technology that first responders will be provided. The future looks great for what we're going to be able to do.